right, in your cocktail mixer and put some ice. Then we'll put our 6 ounces of cranberry juice. Then we will put 3 ounces of our gin. And then we will finish it off with 2 ounces of simple syrup. Some seltzer water.